Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be learning how to set home on Google Maps, and now let's dive right in. Now to set home on Google Maps application, first open up the Google Maps on your phone. And after opening your Google Maps application, guys, on this interface at the bottom of the screen, you can see the U section at the bottom middle of the screen. And over here you can see this is the interface where at the top left corner of the screen there it says the set home option available for us over here. You can do it from two ways, guys, either from over here or from the settings of your account on this. So we'll be going through both of these techniques. So let's go to the U section and tap on set home, and after that you can enter your home address directly over here, or you can use your current location, or you can just choose on the map. You can do whichever you like. You can see if you're currently in your home and your GPS shows you like this, then directly tap on save, and that place will be saved as your home on your Google Maps. And let's go back again over here, and on this interface at the top right corner of the screen you can see the profile picture icon of your account at the top right corner of the screen over here. Tap on the profile picture icon at the top right corner of the screen, and on this interface you can see over here where it says your data in maps. Tap on your data in maps, and similarly over here if you scroll down you can see your home and work address over here. You can set your home address from here also. Tap on the home over here, and then you'll be taken to this interface where you can directly choose your address, type your address over here, or choose on the map. You can do it from both of these ways, guys. Simply navigate to your home address on your map over here, and let's cancel it, guys. You can do this way, but we'll be going through the way there it says the U, and on this interface let's tap on the home where it says set home. And after on this interface I'll be tapping on the choose on map, since this is the more convenient way. And after doing that, after locating yourself in your home, tap on the save button over here, and then your home button will be saved like this. Tap on done, and you can see, guys, your home address has been saved over here. And with that being said, guys, this is how to set home address in Google Maps. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.